Okay, yeah, well, the bracelet is like, I don't know, I mean, like, with Brelshaza Hard coming out, you'll get the ancient bracelet right here. So, yeah, I don't know if people know, like, how the transfer works. It doesn't cost any gold, because people seem to be asking, does it cost any gold or not? It does not cost any gold, by the way. Raising your bracelet into, like, ancient only costs, like, 100 of the broken, like, bracelet thing. So it's gonna take you a while, because you need to have, like, you know, trash bracelet and then dismantle it and you'll get that. So, yeah. Okay, that is that basically. It does not cost any gold, and then like all of your effects will just be upgraded as necessary basically. So yeah, how do you like say it? Yeah, well, I mean like all stats gets like 20 extra here. This is spec basically. Spec from 76 becomes 96. The rest, this is vitality. It's basically the same amount. So yeah, except like it goes up like by a fixed amount. If you have like something like a circulate, let's say you have a blue circulate, then it will become a blue circulate from ancient. But blue circulate from ancient is like slightly stronger, for example. That kind of thing basically. So yeah, pretty like a straightforward for that. I mean it's gamba, I guess. So yeah, also if you have like extra roll, like this one for example have 3 extra roll, right? By the time you change it to like ancient, it will lock in all of this. Then it will give you one extra effect that you can roll. So, yep. Okay, 20 extra extra roll. Bracelet is pretty good then. Whatever bracelet that you have on Relic right now, if it's good, it's gonna be good on Ancient as well. So, yeah, it will just lock in all of the effect that you have. No matter how many rolls you have left, it's just gone, basically. It just lock in. Then after that, like, you'll get one extra effect that you can roll again. Like, manually. So, yeah, licked. But yeah, I have a 97 crit, 10% crit damage hammer. So what's gonna happen is that when you change it to like ancient later, you will have like 117 crit, and then the 12% damage hammer, the legendary hammer, right, basically. So a 12% damage hammer. Then after that, you get one extra line that you can roll. Now, I mean like that one, you roll like manually, and hopefully you get something good, of course. So yeah, hopefully. But in the meantime, like this is like the thing. So it doesn't cost any gold, just cost like the bracelet, like a fragment thing. So yeah, how many do you need? Like anytime like you dismantle a bracelet, it gets like you get like 6, I think, right? You get 6 like a broken bracelet. But yeah, one of my old data has crit 53, spec 63, superiority 2.5, ambush 2.5. That one is gonna be quite good for transforming when you make it. I mean like the values are on the lower side. You'll just have like 73 crit. 83 like spec, and then like a 3% superiority and like a 3% or 3.5% ambush. So that's what you're gonna get with one extra line. Now hopefully that line you get something good. I don't know, circulate or something like that. But yeah, something like that. Yeah, all of the number will be like upgraded accordingly. They don't scale per se. They just change into the value of like the ancient. So yeah, like for example, 100 spec is the max value. For like relic, 120 max for like the ancient. You'll just get 120 after that. So yeah, I don't know. I mean like that's ancient bracelet, I guess. That's practically everything about ancient bracelet. So yeah, it's just like those extra thing right here. But yeah, don't dismantle your like your relic bracelet, man. If it's good, just transfer it. It still works just fine anyway. Okay, even if like the last line is like bad, it doesn't matter because you still have like the 4 good lines. That's what matters. But yeah, rolls are kinda low, so I call it 3.5, but hopefully it is going to be 4 after the 5th one. Hopefully. Well, you're praying you get something good out of it, I guess. I like how it looks. What do you mean? The thing? Yeah, well, I'm like a quick trivia right here. This doesn't exist in like Korea when ancient bracelet comes out. So a lot of people spend all of their effort getting like good bracelet, and then boom, bracelet like ancient comes out, and then like now you have to like throw it away and get like the ancient bracelet. So yeah, then people started molding. Then after that, like this patch comes in. So yeah, it was like Smilegate right there. Okay, that was like disingenuous, yeah, because like it's so fast, right? You get relic on 1490, and then 4 months later, after all of the optimizations you do on bracelet, they change your bracelet. Now they allow you to upgrade it directly, at least. But at the time, it was like suffering, yeah. Okay, what do I have on my main? Currently on my main, I have like a 120 spec, 73 crit, 4% crit rate, what was it, precision, and like 6% critical damage, which is rate, I think, in NA. Yeah, that's what I have. I have a 4-liner, but those 4-liner is like really solid 4-liner, which is like about 12% damage increase for me. But yeah, one of my Sorc have 90 crit, 70 spec, 4% precision. Then it becomes like 110 crit, 90 spec, and 5% precision, I think. Yeah, when you added like one extra line, of course. But yeah. But you'll keep like what you already have, it's upgraded. In the meantime, you also get like one extra. Just note that like the roll that you have, three rolls left, right? For example, over there, it will be gone. You cannot roll it again. So once you change it to like ancient, it's locked in already. You cannot reroll it again. You can reroll the one extra effect, but that's it. So that's like the extent of like the ancient bracelet upgrade. But yeah, I think that's everything. I don't know. I mean, like ancient bracelet drops in like Hanumatan, the Chaos Dungeon, Brelhard. That's it, I guess. Nothing else, nothing else. Okay, time to batch. Thanks for stream. Alright, gamers man, have a good rest, dude. See you later, man. Cost silver to reroll new line. Yeah, same thing. Cost silver as well. It costs a full amount of silver to reroll the new line. So yeah, this gives you like an option, for example, like, you know, if you have like plenty of silver, for example, you can buy a relic bracelet, 15 peons, cheaper, right? 20 peons for like a ancient, 15 for like a relic. You can buy the relic, roll that, then transfer it to like ancient, and then roll that again. And that might cost you cheaper, but cost like more silver. That's one way to do it, for example. So yeah, the amount of roll you get, like the amount of like chance you get something good is like the same anyway. So yeah, like each line can be rolled like a certain amount. So that's like one way you can like maybe save gold if you wanna like you know, abuse something on the like a bracelet, I guess. Okay, what if you get a bad effect? Then I guess like you'll just have a bad effect. Like let's say you have like this 4-line, I transfer it, now it's good, but then like my last effect is like trash. I guess it's just a four liner then, and that's it. So yep. Yeah, with the 4 good lines, and there is me, the fetus with only 2.5 lines. Well, I mean, like, fetus needs, like, 4 lines, Lana. That's me right there. So, you guys are, NA, you are gods. So, 2 lines is already good right there. They would kill Hellbrel within 1 hour, so, of course. It. But, yeah. Okay, what's gonna happen to market for Bracelet when people realize it's proportional upgrade? Nothing will change, to be honest. Because, like, Relic Bracelet is still expensive in, like, Korea. But if like let's say in NAEU the relic bracelet fell down for some reason, then you can abuse it. Buy relic, roll it, and just cost you more silver and more like bracelet fragment. And like nobody cares about this anyway, right? So yep. Sounds like a headache. Is it even worth to go ancient stuff even if you can't go full ancient for the start? Huh? What are you talking about? Ancient stuff? Well, we're talking specifically just for the bracelet. So yeah. Specifically just for bracelet. Yeah, well, I don't know. Well, that's like basically like mainly everything about like the bracelet, like ancient bracelet, I guess, for transfer. What do you mean? Yep. Okay, you don't need full ancient for 5x3-1. You don't need full ancient for 5x3-1, yes. You don't need to. So it depends on your stone, your book, and everything. So yeah, like this guy, for example, is 5x3-1. Right? But then my stone is a 6-5. 5-6. 5-6-4. Best stone, 10 out of 10, by the way. But yeah, nah, you don't need to do that. Okay, is it worth to go ancient bracelet with like a relic gear? I mean, yeah, bracelet is totally separate, dude. So yeah, you can have like all relic gear and then have an ancient bracelet, and it's still better than like having like a relic bracelet. Okay, they're not a package, Yuki, man. They're not a package, you know? Okay, they don't come as a package, they come separately. So whichever is better, use it. It doesn't matter, basically. So yeah, it's free, yeah, it's a free upgrade. Doesn't matter. Yeah, well, there is like everything about like bracelet transfer and everything, I guess. So, yep. Yeah, what do with it, with the information, what you will do. Do whatever you want with it. But yeah.